I just wanted to say well done to all the Hay volunteers. You've done a fantastic job. You've been amazing right back from 2017. Whatever the weather, when I've seen you, when I've bumped into you, you've always had a smile, always greeted everybody, and you are wonderful ambassadors for the city of Hull.
Massive thank you, volunteers, for giving up all your time and effort over the last couple of years.
You are incredible people and you are very, very appreciated.
They have been absolutely brilliant. We are so grateful to them.
That bright blue jacket and the big smiles on their faces.
I think they're a public face of the city.
The flag bearers, the torch bearers of Hull.
A huge enthusiasm for the area and the locality of Hull and East Riding.
So to anyone who is lucky enough to wear one of those scandalous blue jackets, this is a massive thank you to you.
Volunteers are at the heart of what we do.
They're the first ones to come on board and get involved with the activities.
They are truly some of the most dedicated people I've ever met.
I think apart from anything else, they volunteer their time endlessly.
Thank you for all you do.
They've been smiley, welcoming, helpful.
Passionate.
Dedicated.
A friendly face.
Absolute positivity.
Always with a smile.
It's fantastic what they do.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Well, the Hay volunteers bring a breadth of knowledge from across the city.
They're passionate about shouting about how good our city is.
You go to an event and you see a blue-jacketed volunteer, and you know it's going to be a well-organised event.
In fact, they recognise you every time you go. Whether I've got this on or this on, it's been great.
So, Hay volunteers, you are a brilliant bunch of people, and we thank you so much for everything you contribute to us.
From the Food and Festival Arts Trust, thank you so, so much for being a part of it and helping to make it so great.
They're an absolute asset and credit to the city, so thank you so much.
We'd like to say a heartfelt thank you to all the volunteers for the hours they've given us, the work they've put in to help us make people welcome in the East Riding.
Everything you've done, the time and effort you've put into making this city great, it's very much appreciated. Long may it continue.
So well done, keep up the good work, and I salute you.